Fellow countrymen, I greet you from the southern part of Matebeleland, the president of the Democratic Alternative, Advocate Chamisa, is having a meet and greet interface with fellow compatriots. The people in this part of this country are very clear. A significant message has been communicated by the people of Matebeleland. In actual fact, it's the first president of our motherland to come in this part of Zimbabwe. So the people are grateful, they are thankful. We've traversed in the other part of Matebeleland. We've been to Binga, we've been to Nkai, we've been to Cholocho. We've been received well by fellow Zimbabweans in this part of Matebeleland. We want to salute Democrats, compatriots, to support the democratic movement. We continue with our tour, of course. There have been attempts by the state to stop our program, but we continue the democratic alternative to make sure that we reach the logical conclusion of the National Democratic Revolution, which is to attain political power, govern differently, and transform the concrete lives of the suffering masses of our people. We thank you, fellow Zimbabweans, on ground, on air, in diaspora, everywhere. Let's brace up and prepare for change. This year, as the president will always say, is the year for citizens to converge for change, to win Zimbabwe for change, with the intention to transform the concrete lives of the suffering masses of our people. I think. Chamisa Mukomana.